that. Well, now make someone happy. Make someone smile. Let's all work together and make that worthwhile. Let's work together. Come on, come on. Let's work together. Now, now, people. Because together we will stand every boy and girl.
Oh, they don't like that fire. Oh, fuck. I almost got crushed by the ship.
And the Helldivers. Become part of an elite peacekeeping force. See exotic new life
form. Well, now together we will stand every boy and girl on the galaxy.
Become a hero.
Excuse me, but I have everybody's attention. Thank you, thank you, thank you. My name, as many of you know, is Senator Joseph P. Lambert. Over 100 years ago, our brave divers dived onto the planets of Cyberstan and many others to fight for managed democracy, so that we may be free and full of liberty all these years later. That freedom is under attack once more by the automatons and the heartless bugs. Children, civilians, divers alike fall day by day, minute by minute, hour by hour, second by second, by their unrelenting assaults. But we must not lose heart. Great citizens of Super Earth, I tell you, we will avenge our losses. We will take the fight to those who see that our way of life will be terminated. We will certainly win this war, much like we did 100 years ago, by any means necessary. Our great and powerful super-Earth. Her flag will fly o'er every star, every planet, every mountaintop will sing of her great power, mercy, kindness, hope, and virtue. There is a price for freedoms that you and I have today, of voting, prosperity, and liberty. Those are freedoms we never take for granted here on this great, great super Earth. They are under attack, but we will not lose. We will take the fight to the socialist automatons, and we will destroy them as we did their forefathers so many years ago. We will destroy the bugs with great and powerful conviction. We will win once again. Now, if I could ask the great Super Earth Liberation Choir to step onto the stage, please, and sing our great anthem. Thank you all. And democracy, kindness, and liberty be with you all. Thank you.